MRI-guided focused ultrasound is an incisionless technique that allows us to create very, very precise focal lesions in the brain to treat tremor for patients who otherwise aren't great candidates for deep brain stimulation surgery or who would prefer not to have an implanted device. MRI-guided focused ultrasound allows patients to have immediate tremor relief without repeated visits for device programming, without concerns of wound healing, and without delays in achieving that relief. Patients receive relief right when they come off the treatment table, giving them a visible sign and improvement right away. Patients who are optimal for MRI-guided focus ultrasound thalamotomy are those patients with either intractable essential tremor or tremor-predominant Parkinson's disease who are either not optimal candidates for deep brain stimulation surgery or who would prefer not to undergo an open surgery with an implanted device. So what we've done is we've taken initial scans here in the magnet. We've then merged those in the computer with his preoperative image. We've then used that to pick some reference points within the brain that then allow us to select an initial target. The initial target in the brain gives us a first place to test to see if this is the best place to create the permanent lesion or whether we need to move a bit. What we're gonna do now is we're going to adjust the helmet so that it is centered on our initial target. So this is a picture of all of the possible ultrasound beams showing which ones the computer is going to use and which one the computer is not going to use. What I'm doing now is calibration scans. So we scan and the system shows us where it's detecting the temperature and how hot each area is. And then we tell it where we think the center of that really is. And then it helps calibrate the machine so that it gets better every time we do another test. So after our first permanent lesion, his tremor looks much better than it's how it started. He can now draw a relatively straight line and he can stay in the lines on the spirals. The idea is not to take away all of the tremor. The more we push taking away tremor, the more chance we have of causing side effects. We want to get rid of most of the tremor and enough of the tremor to make his hand more functional to improve his quality of life, but not necessarily to take away 100% of the tremor. He's doing great. He's doing great. We've clearly zeroed in on a good area for tremor, and now we just have to really solidify that permanent lesion. Here we go. Boom. All right, update. Perfect. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. So this is the heat map of where we were. So we can look at which areas of the brain heated up to what temperature. And what we're showing is that when I raise the temperature threshold up to the temperature to cause a lesion, we have a really nice tight area of that deep red. And it stayed pretty much where we wanted it, meaning it didn't spread in areas where we didn't want it to go. And we got a nice tight spot, a nice focal permanent lesion. So that's wonderful looking. And he's doing so well with no side effects. So that's all very encouraging. Let's go see if we're done. Wow. What do you think of that?
That's a lot to show.
Yeah.
Referring a patient for MRI-guided focus ultrasound treatment at Northwestern Medicine is easy. We have a dedicated online referral site where patients can go and complete a form and we can contact them expeditiously. We have a dedicated system-wide program coordinator who handles all of the arrangements for patients and allows us to see these patients and coordinate their visits with neurology, neurosurgery, and all of their procedural arrangements. As the largest and busiest movement disorders program in the Chicagoland region, we feel that Northwestern Medicine is optimally positioned to accept your referrals for movement disorder surgery and determine what the best treatment is, whether that be MRI-guided focus ultrasound or another surgical procedure.